The European Food Safety Authority, EFSA, is the EU agency providing scientific advice and communicating on risks associated with the food chain. EFSA carries out its work in response to requests from the European Commission, the European Parliament or EU member states. It can also undertake work on its own initiative, known as self-tasking. Once requests are accepted, they become mandates. Each mandate is assigned to one or more of EFSA's panels, its scientific committee, or a unit within EFSA. An expert working group is set up to carry out the scientific work, and a chair is appointed. EFSA selects experts based on their specialist expertise, drawn from its panels, the scientific committee, as well as relevant scientific databases. These experts are chosen to match the area of expertise required to address the mandate. Experts identified are appointed as members of the working group, only if they have no conflict of interest, to ensure unbiased and objective scientific contributions. They participate in their individual capacity and do not represent any institution or organization. EFSA can also invite hearing experts to provide specialist knowledge or data. They are not involved in the drafting or approval of scientific outputs. The working group, in close collaboration with EFSA staff, does the preparatory work related to the mandate and produces a draft scientific output. The draft output is reviewed and finally approved by the body assigned to the mandate, EFSA, one of its scientific panels, or the scientific committee. Throughout the process, EFSA ensures scientific rigour and transparency, bringing together expertise from different disciplines to deliver timely and trusted scientific advice for the benefit of European citizens.